We better get on with this job and get her rolling.
He's 101. And I'm no Kushal. I'm 97.
Being trans just doesn't define me as a person, I'm more than that, you know.
Funnily enough, my dad always says about me that if you tell her she can't do it, she'll go and do it. I never knew what dreams I could achieve and what I could manage to do in a few years.